Good day everyone, this is your friend Jake. Welcome to my channel. And then in this tutorial video, we will write area of the circle in JavaScript. Before we start, I would like to say thank you very much to all my subscribers in my channel. If you are new with my channel and then you like this video, please hit the like button, click the notification bell, select all so that you will be notified with my newly uploaded video. And please support my channel by sharing and clicking the subscribe button. So let's get started. Sa mga fans ko at sa mga viewers ko at sa subscribers ko dito sa Pilipinas po guys, maraming salamat po sa suporta nyo. Kasi marami po ng mga viewer ko ay nandito po, mga kababayan ko. So maraming salamat ulit po sa inyong suporta. So ito po, we have here area of the circle in JavaScript. We have here the CSS, body, form, label, input, label, and then JavaScript here. Function solve. If document circle radius equals double quotation or document circle radius value equals 0, it will display alert box, cannot empty, try again, and then focus, and then else, it will compute the area of the circle by asking the radius value. The formula is radius multiplied by itself and then by pi fixed 2 for 2 decimal places. And then we have here get element ID tag in HTML result to display, and then clear for clear the text box. So here we have here area of the circle, header 3, form name circle, label we have here data, enter radius of the circle, input type, number, name, radius, auto focus required, and then display here span ID tag, span, and then we have here the button solve, and then we have here the clear slash form body and HTML. Very simple guys. I will put a link in the description below with this tutorial video so that you can download the complete free program listing. Let us go with the output. Let's say clear. Let's say we have entered the radius of the circle, area of the circle in JavaScript 1. We have here the area of the circle is 3.14. Clear. Let's say we have 13. The area of the circle is 530.93. Clear. We have 10. Click the convert button. The area of the circle is 314.16. And then we have 100. Convert the area of the circle is 31,415.93. So, this is the end of our tutorial video. Thank you so much. Maraming salamat po sa panonood. Kung gusto nyo ang video na ito, paki-like lang po, share, and please support my channel guys if you are new by clicking the subscribe button. See you in the next video tutorial guys. This is your friend Jake saying bye-bye for now.